Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing very, very well. So today I'm actually in my college right now. Yeah, that's my college. So we don't really have classes right now. The reason why I came to college is just because I really wanted to see how my college looks like, because I have never come to college, because it's been online for a very long time now, and I just wanted to see how my college is. That's the reason why I've come here. So I just got off work and I thought, why not? Because my work, you know, my workplace is like very close by, and that's why. So that's my college. I have a strong feeling that I'm never going to come here and study. So at least I might as well, you know, roam around and have few memories that I came to this college. Today I thought of going and getting my winter clothes. It's like I mentioned earlier, it's getting a bit cold, and that's where I'm going to. So I thought maybe, you know, before going and getting that, I thought of coming to my college, and that's why I'm here. So there are a lot of places that people suggested, and Marx is like one of the places that people is like really good. So I thought maybe I can go to Marx. I heard that, you know, there's kind of sale happening there, but I also heard that, you know, places like Giant Tiger and other places are pretty cheap, but maybe I thought I can go to Marx first and see whether it fits into my budget. So let's go. So that's the colorful crossing instead of zebra crossing, supporting LGBTQ. So that's my college. Yeah, I don't really know whether it's just me or if it is true, but I have the feeling that, you know, there's like only one main hub here in Sarnia, which is near my college. So basically everything, like, you know, if you want to get a mobile phone, or if you want to get you know, photocopies, whatever it is, it's like this main hub. You have everything here, and that's where Lambton Mall is also located. And even to get winter clothes, I feel like this is like the main hub here, and other places are just filled with residential areas and everything. But right here, you know, near my college, this is like the main hub where you can get everything. Of course, there are a lot of grocery stores here and there, but, you know, apart from that, you know, if you want to get anything else other than groceries, I think this is the main location. You basically have everything here. So that's where I am right now. I'm just walking outside my college. There's a long way out to the road. So basically I can just cross the road and go inside the mall, because it's very close by from here. One thing that I've done a lot, you know, after coming to Canada is walking. Literally, I have walked so much. I don't think I've walked like this in my entire life. I've walked and walked and walked. I think I really love it though, because you know, back in our country it's quite hot and you cannot keep walking because of the sun. All the energy is like literally drained out, and today's a pretty good weather. I mean, now right now it's around, I guess it's 10 degrees Celsius. Yeah, 10 degrees is pretty good weather here. I mean, it's something that's quite bearable with this. So I'm really enjoying walking here in Canada. So I think even if you guys come here, walking is something you might do a lot, and also cycling is a great thing to do. I actually wanted to get a cycle, but I was okay. This is what happens when someone comes by. I get so shy, I just stop talking. I have to stop doing that. I think I have to like get over that feeling and just start talking no matter what. Yeah, that's something I really have to work on. So yeah, so I really want to get a cycle, but I was pretty worried, you know, because I came only during the fall. So I was worried if, you know, down the line, it's anyway going to snow and you cannot just use the cycle during winter. So I felt like it's not going to make any sense. So, you know, by this, by the November end, you know, snow, I mean, it's going to be freezing cold and there's no point having a cycle. So that's is the reason why I actually didn't get a cycle. Okay, so I will have to go into the mall right now. I will see you after getting inside. So that's the outer area of the mall. This is like just one gate. There are like, I guess there are totally six gates if I'm not wrong. Yeah, that those are the only gates I've seen. I don't know how many more gates are there, but these are the gates I know. To be quite honest, I'm not really, you know, impressed with the malls here. We have better malls. I don't know how other malls are, you know, in Toronto and stuff, but you know, places like that. But here, it's just, you know, basic. And guess what? This has only one floor. Can you believe that? A mall with one floor. Yeah. So that's how I'm going in, and we have to wear our masks. So let me do that. So I'm in. So this is how it looks like. So that's where we're gonna go. Yeah, wow, I really love the clothes here. Looks pretty cool. But now is not the time to get clothes. I just want winter clothes. Oh, this does look pretty cool. There's like 50% off on these jackets. I think I might get one of these. No, something, yeah, I really love this thing. I've always wanted to have this thing on my hood. Yeah, so this is, you know, water resistant. It kind of has like layers inside also. I think there's a thermal wear inside too. So this looks pretty good, but I really don't know what's my size. I need to figure that out. It's quite important to get something that is water resistant, because sometimes it might rain or snow. So it's pretty good. Just checking other aisles to see which is the best one. Good idea. So as usual, I'm just going to go walk around the mall and see, you know, just doing window shopping. I just hope I don't get anything else.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, is this a new video? Oh no way, this is just a continuation. Okay, let's begin. Hey guys, so basically, you know, this is the next day of when I went for the winter shopping. I got my coat, which I will show you guys. And also, after coming back home, there was this tour that my owner had arranged, as in, you know, it's Halloween. Today it's Halloween, but yesterday is when I went to get my coat. And last night, it was really great because we actually had a list of houses where the place was like really well decorated and we can actually go and watch. So it was really, really fun. Maybe I think I will try to, you know, add a couple of pictures here in the video. But if you want to see more pictures, you can always go to my Instagram account. So it's the_radio_hub. You can follow me there for my daily updates. So this is the quote that I got. You know, I think you guys would have seen this in the video. This is the quote. It is quite heavy. And yeah, so that's the quote that I got. I think I really like this, and I got it for a pretty good deal. The original price was actually $220, but I actually got it for $109, which is a good deal. And this is something that is water resistant, and it can actually you know, bear degrees up to -25. You know, sometimes only if you use it you'll know how good it is, but it's not like I'm promoting Marks here, but I think I have done a pretty good job. I just hope it's not a flop. I know it only in the winter time. So I did get you know, couple of thermal socks, and also maybe scarf, or yeah, that's it, that's all I got. I got this thing from Dollarama, so I really loved this. This is "Every Dream Begins with a Wish," so that's something that I got. So yeah, so today is Halloween, but like I said, I went for a tour yesterday and it was really, really great. I wish I had, you know, time to even vlog that, but no, it was too quick. And also I was like, and everything was pretty dark. I don't think, you know, my phone would have caught all those images very well. So that's the reason why I didn't vlog. Oh, wait, I almost forgot. This is also something that I got from the Lambton Mall. Yeah, I really love this poster because I've always had something that's related to friends in my room, and I've been missing that here. So now, yes, I've got it and I'm quite happy about it. So that's it. So that's how my winter shopping went. And yeah, about the shoes. So this is the shoes that I got. You know, this is a water resistant shoes. Basically, this is just like, what, $20? I think this is good to go for the winter, but I really don't know how I'm going to, you know, tolerate it. But I guess it's going to get colder in the coming weeks, and I'll let you guys know how it goes. And that's it. So that's how it went. So thank you so much for being with me today and having a lot of fun winter shopping. Thank you so much. I will be posting more of such videos, and for that you guys should subscribe to my channel now. Please click on that subscribe button and let's keep going. I will meet you in an amazing video next. I think it's amazing. Okay, let me give myself a little credit. So I'll meet you guys in the next video. Until then, this is Reshma signing off. Bye bye.